Almost ready, Kristen. You're up next.
I'll be ready, Barney.
Oh, good. How about you, Scooter?
Yeah. I look good. Mm-hmm. I feel good. This is gonna be great.
Oh, it sure is. I can't wait.
Oh, that was so much fun.
I'm glad.
Oops,
I better get out there. Oh, I'm late. You're waiting for me. And that was Baby Bop and her marvelous monkeys. Our next act also has an animal in it, but not a cute little monkey. Our next act features the great big king of the jungle, a lion. Oh, that sounds like a job for Courageous Kristen, the Lion Trainer. So, where's your lion?
I think he's in the animal wagon.
That sounds like a dandy lion, all right.
I'd better go let him out.
And I'd better get off this stage. Good luck, Courageous Kristen.
Come out wherever you are.
Hi, everybody. How are you doing over there, folks? Hi over there. Roar.
Sit right over there.
Break out the rhinestones and the denim. Pull on your fancy boots, your cowboy hat. The Wild West is where we're headed. In mini skirts or a pair of chaps. From Nashville to New York, they're doing a dance that looks so fine.
So much fun, I hate to stop.
But while I'm brushing my teeth and having so much
music. It was awesome.
Emmy, I can't believe you're here.
Thanks, Zach. Crazy.